Now comes Tarleton's resurrection, which will be followed by Lady Clifton's spirit.